Hi, and welcome to the UI UX design training. It's nice to have you here, so let's get started. But first of all, I will guide you through the table of contents for this training. I will start with introducing myself to you so you know a little bit more about me. Then we will get into the theory of what is UI UX. Then we will get through 7 report design rules we follow as we design a report design. Then we will get a little bit of information about the color theories. Then we start designing our report design and building base of our design a JSON file. And then we implement our design and JSON into Power BI. And at the end, we will do a short recap of what we learned in this training. But first, let me tell you a little bit about myself. My name is Romy Lodewijk. I am from the Netherlands and studied a graphic design study and graduated in 2020. Then I made a little bit of a switch to BI and started working at Ficta in February 2023. And in my spare time, I like to go to concerts because I'm a big music lover. So now you know a little bit about me, and let's get started with the training, shall we? So the first chapter we will discuss is what is UI UX? UI stands for user interface, which is all about the design of a product. UX stands for user experience, which is all about the experience that the user has with your product. The difference between these two is that UX design, user experience, is all about the overall feel of the experience, while UI design, user interface design, is all about how the product's interface look and functions. So if we dive into both of these individually, user interface design, UI, is the interaction between a user and a digital device or product, like your coffee machine at work. The look and feel and the interactivity of this product is also UI. So if you want to pick out a cup of coffee from your coffee machine, you don't need to think about which one you want. It's really easy and simple to use. The goal of UI design is to visually guide the user through a product's interface. So we don't want to think about it. We just want to pick our cup of coffee and start our day. Second is user experience design, UX. Anything you experience, it's about the interaction. So the interaction of the user with the product. So me picking out my cup of coffee from the coffee machine at work. It's all about creating an easy and efficient, relevant and all-around pleasant experience for a user. So I keep using our coffee machine every single morning. And UX is not about the visuals or the content in the design. So it doesn't matter if it's a cappuccino, an espresso or something else. It's all about the flow the user goes through to get their cup of coffee. UI and UX in dashboards is exactly the same. So let's go through these points together and I will explain a little bit why it's UI or why it's UX. So first of all is understanding the user of a dashboard, which is UX. Define the purpose of the dashboard. So the user wants to find information. So what's the purpose of what we're looking at right now? That's UX. Define layout and flow is both UI as UX. Splitting information wisely is UX, so think about not putting all visuals on one page, but split them up in different pages. Organize visual content is both UI as UX. Give context is both UI and UX, we will get into that a little bit later on. Use of colors is UI. Use white space around elements is UI, and personalization and customization is also UI, and we will dive into these later on.